We know that Facebook is the largest social network worldwide. The problem is, it's challenging for you and I to market our businesses. It's so tough to gain visibility on this app because it's so big. But the good news is, it can absolutely happen for us to get visibility with our businesses without having to pay a dime on top of it. If you haven't watched my other video regarding leveraging your personal Facebook profile, it's right here in the card. But wait, don't go yet, because in this video, I'll be sharing with you the details as to how you can leverage your Facebook personal profile page for your business. I have 3 specific tips, so make sure you stay till the end so that I could share with you how you're gonna convert your Facebook profile page as well. Just to remind you, we have 3 places that you can use to market your business on Facebook. You use a Facebook business page, a Facebook group, or your Facebook profile page. Today, what I wanna do with you is focus on your personal profile page on Facebook. So many of us undervalue this page, and a lot of us have the mindset that it should not be used for business. While this is true, we can absolutely leverage it so that it is what I like to call it, the handshake, here's what I do kind of page. So let's dive in on the 3 things you can implement today to up-level your presence on this app and grow your business organically. Number 1, upload a great profile picture. Make sure that this is a picture that is focused on your beautiful face, smiling at the camera. That way, it is inviting as soon as someone lands on your page. I wouldn't recommend wearing sunglasses or a huge hat only because it can take away from seeing you who you are. People like to do business with people, as you know, and the more inviting, the better. Bonus tip, once you download your profile picture, take it a step further and edit a description. Add a simple intro about you and what you do that not only will publish on the wall when you do it the first time, but then when your visitors click on that profile picture, they will be able to access the description and the details and get more information about you. Number 2, share your help statement. Right below your name, there is a free real estate to add copy. Let's not ignore it, it's free. This portion is free real estate. Did I just say that? Yes, I did. I still see so many accounts not adding any content there, and I'm like, why? You are welcome to add anything you want, but what I would suggest that you explore doing is adding your help statement. Bonus tip, add a URL right after that. Maybe your website or perhaps a special offer link that you have right now. Facebook will hyperlink this URL for your visitors to click on. Last tip, number 3, document your journey. Content is where search begins. While this page is not about running a webinar or a masterclass, this is a great place to start inviting your new and future connections to get to know you a little bit more. Keep it simple, keep it fun, keep it authentic. Don't overthink it too much. Share your journey, obstacles, wins, big or small, and your core values. This will invite conversations, aka engagement, organically, which will trigger the algorithm to suggest your profile page to other accounts to connect with you organically. Listen, there are plenty of other ways for you to maximize your profile page on Facebook. However, by implementing the 3 tips that we just covered, you are going to be well on your way. To learn how to leverage your personal Facebook profile page, watch this video here and watch this video because YouTube believes you're gonna like it. Thank you so much for watching.